in America, but I do feel in my heart that a Biden administration will usher in a new age of kindness. Last note about Shutdown DC, who organized this on Monday, they're going to switch to pressuring President Trump to concede and transfer power.
Hello.